For me, it's crucial that the industry continues to collaborate very actively, that they become much more open and transparent in their proceedings and operations together, and that they are really open to new ideas, to innovate, and to actually work collectively together to solve these challenges. It's not good enough to work in isolation anymore. We need to look at new solutions and completely new ways of working.